Hello students, we are discussing methods of preparation of alkene. In this video, we will discuss Wood's reaction, which is the preparation of alkane from alkyl halide. Now, alkyl halide is a compound containing the alkyl group attached to the halogen. Instead of X, we can take chlorine, bromine or iodine. We generally don't take alkyl fluorides for this reaction because RF bond is very strong and difficult to break. The another starting material for this reaction is sodium. So alkyl halide on reaction with sodium, two molecules of alkyl halide will react in this reaction in presence of dry and pure ether. We know that sodium is highly reactive metal and generally we store it under kerosene. Because if it comes in contact with protic solvent, it can explode. Hence, we have selected dry condition and a protic solvent, that is ether. Now, sodium has affinity for the halogen. So, it will form the byproduct NaCl, NaX, and the two alkyl groups will combine to give higher alkane. Thus, alkyl halides on reaction with the sodium metal in presence of dry ether gives higher alkane. In this reaction, two molecules of alkyl halide combine to give even number of carbon atoms. For example, let us take methyl chloride. On reaction with sodium, in presence of dry and pure ether, now these two methyl groups will combine to give us the higher alkane, that is ethane, with the byproduct NaCl. Now, when I talk about the alkyl group, the minimum number of carbon atom present is 1. Now, if these two alkyl groups will combine, definitely the minimum alkane we can get is ethane. Hence, this reaction is not suitable for the preparation of methane. This reaction will always gives us the formation of symmetrical alkane. Let us see this question. In this question, we have to find the reactant which will react with the sodium to give the formation of N-butane. You can see the N-butane is a symmetrical alkane. So let us break this into two equal parts. So if we'll break it into equal parts, we'll come across the molecule that is alkyl group, that is ethyl. So we can say the ethyl bromide. Instead of bromine, you can take any halogen. I have taken here bromide because in the question you can see the byproduct is NaBr. So we are supposed to take the halogen Br. So this ethyl bromide will react with the sodium in presence of dry and pure ether to be corresponding N-butane. If we have to prepare propane, so propane is an unsymmetrical alkane. I cannot break this into two equal parts. So I have to break it unequally. So one part attached to the halogen is methyl bromide, other part is ethyl bromide. So in presence of sodium and dry and pure ether, if ethyl and the methyl group will combine, it will give us formation of propane. But there is an equal chance that methyl can combine with methyl only to give corresponding ethane. Whereas if the ethyl group will combine with itself, it will give us formation of N-butane. So rather than getting one single product, I'm coming across the mixture of alkene, which is difficult to separate. Hence, this reaction cannot be used for the preparation of odd numbered carbon containing alkane, because this gives us formation of the mixture of alkane rather than the single alkane. So after this, you will solve the assignment based on the Wood's reaction. If you have any queries related to the Wood's reaction, we can have a discussion in the discussion forum. Thank you.